this is Ark Survivor Evolved on the Ragnarok. Let's see the bitch. On the Ragnarok map. And as I was off camera, I was searching for something that I could tame. But in the last episode, I did actually mention that I wanted to get something a little decent. Well, a little bit better than what I had. Apart from him. Which actually, you've got a point. Okay. Yeah, so, obviously, not picking up there. Obviously, he doesn't have much weight. That's his biggest damage. So, it does a lot of damage, only because it's modded. But, I had found this. And it's a level 41, which is actually really good. So, decides to not show up, but I did make the hatchery. And it says unpowered. You go in here, it says uses refertilized uses refertilizer for fuel. So I'd made some of that. Chuck that in there. And then the dodo does some funky little movement. But apparently what you do is you get up here and then you drop the egg on it. And this is too hot. So that may mean I actually need to air conditioners. I did make them. Where are they? They are down a bit further. And it's part of the crafting station. Okay. Make that. Electrical. Right there. Electronics, metal, and polymer. So while that's cooking up, so you got that one, that's the level 41. I found this one a little earlier, level 21. I went into the wyvern den cave thing, and I found a 21. It's a poison root. We go back onto it. It's a that's my cat. That's a poison one. We shall do that one a little later, actually. But I do want to get that level 41 rock rope hatched. So while this is all cooking up, I will do a little bit more preparation, and I'll be right back. Okay, I've made a couple of the air conditioners. This ain't the final way I want this, but go back in here. Put this shit in here. Activate. And now, hopefully, incubate. Nice. Just in case he decides to run off if I'm out doing something. Actually, I need another feeding trough. Put it over here. Now I need some meat. Put it over here. Yeah, let's go. Where'd that go? Oh, okay, so it shows and it doesn't show. That's weird. So yeah, I've never done this before. Suppose, actually, I'll come back when he's all hatched, and I'll show you. Hopefully it looks really nice. You got good levels. But yeah, I'll bring him back. And then when he's tamed up, and I'll take him out for a fly, and I'll show you around the desert. That place can be quite scary. So, yeah, I'll be right back. Okay, I think it's ready. I think. Ah, yep. Oh, nice. Whoa. Rocky. Rocky. Stick some of that in there. Level 21. So 1894 health. Stamina 62. Oxygen, food, weight. Not too bad. 352.7 for melee and 100% movement. Yeah. don't mind the blue. Looks pretty cool on his feathers. But I suppose when they get older, they want to care in an hour. Oh wow! Damn. Actually, there is. Where are we? Down the bottom. Not farmer. Many. Yeah, I gotta get human hair. I do have a little bit. It's in one of my storage chests. So yeah. If I can get some more. Six. Really? Yeah. Let's see how that's playing. Six. 50. So, yeah, that's really annoying. There might be a configuration I can change in the settings to shorten that care time. But I suppose when he's ready, I'll bring you back, show you what he's like. Actually, we've got to get a saddle too. Yeah, anyway, I'll be back when he's all grown up and ready to fly. Okay, that was frustrating because... as you can see, he is all grown up. He's all grown up. I didn't get any imprint on him because his imprint was an hour or something, as you can see. But he matured, like, extremely quick. I think it was 10, 15 minutes. But then I had to find out where I could get a rock drake saddle. And you had to do it in the smithy, not the S-Plus smithy, but then I had to download another mod. Which was extremely annoying because Ragnarok, this map, doesn't obviously come out with the Rock Drake. You have to either import a Rock Drake from, I think it's Aberration, a different map, or... you have to get a mod to be able to make the saddle. So, yeah, after all that, that was, as I said, extremely frustrating. We have a saddle, and it looks awesome. So, hopefully, this will be a different mod. Thank you. station. He obviously didn't use any of the wyvern milk. Wyvern. Ah, whoops. Brains. That's for wyverns, not rock drakes. Back and then we'll go over to the desert biome. Oh, it's T-Rex. Yeah, I'll be
okay,
right
I'm back and
I upgraded the saddle. Actually, I just noticed this is a dual saddle.
Yeah.
He is upgraded. Plane goes fast, okay. It was 41 levels, and now it's 112. It's got 53,425 health, 2,200 stamina, done a little bit in weight, 5,900 melee, and 110% movement speed. The only downfall is they've got very low torpidity. But if you can get away from what's going to knock you out, you'll be alright. So yeah, this is the desert. It looks fine up here. But when we get down there, I'll show you what it's like. Things start spawning, and those things are not very nice. Wow, that is a lag. Lag gives you so much exposure. Obviously, it's very hot. It's always hot here. Tribesmen over here. Ah, that's the bad part of it. Always
skeleton dinosaurs. This part's not too bad. Then again, he's not class as a fly. He's a grand animal with a grand dinosaur with wing or feathers. So. As my cat is being annoying. So this is the desert. Thank you.
should be for the most part safe. Because down there it's not very safe. But yeah, thanks for watching. And as always, if you liked the video, smash that like button, hit subscribe, and yeah, in the next episode, I'm not sure what's on the plane, so, but I'm sure I'll do something interesting and fun. But yeah, I will talk to you then. Ciao.